world. I'll have that.
Oh, and one of those, too.
You wouldn't think so, but I have a sweet tooth. I never would have guessed it. You know, Mr. Mason, one thing still puzzles me.
Only one?
How did you know that poor Miss Braxton was lying about those letters?
Well, you heard Lieutenant Tragg's testimony. He said that he'd given Mrs. Gordon's bedroom a thorough search and found nothing. And when Tragg says he's given something a thorough search, why, I'll take his word anytime.
You'll find that out when you know Lieutenant Tragg better.
Well, I have no desire to. Do you know what that man did? He had the nerve...
Nora May.
I'm sorry. Actually, I wasn't worried for a minute. Except for one thing.
My fee? Well, what do you think is fair?
Well, I paid you $5 the first day. It was high, but it was worth it.
What do you think now?
Well, I want to do the right thing. After all, I could have gone to prison, or even worse. Would $25 be all right?
Just exactly the figure I had in mind.
Well, good. I've got it right here.